Hello everyone, in this video I will discuss about User Datagram Protocol or UDP and Internet Control Message Protocol or ICMP. So why UDP or what is UDP? We all know that TCP is a connection oriented protocol and it is reliable, but it is reliable at the cost of computational overhead. But on the other hand, UDP is a connectionless protocol. So if you are using UDP, it will not waste your time or consume your time to do all this reliability checking and functions. So who wants to avoid the overhead of establishing a TCP connection? They go for UDP. Like for few operations, we don't need that much reliability, like transmitting a multimedia file or streaming a video. If there is some bits are going to be lost, it doesn't going to affect the outcome of the video or the multimedia file. So no session level error checking or risk transmission built into the protocol. So there is no session level error checking, no retransmission. Tolerate occasional error in the interest of speed, that is what I was telling you. Then contain a checksum, can be checked whether the packet is corrupted or not. Does not receive a protocol level delivery acknowledgement. It is reliability mechanism is left to the application layer protocol, like protocols like DNS, NFS, TFTP, all are uses UDP in the transport layer. So these protocols, which are these protocols are application layer protocol, these protocol can implement mechanism of reliability if they need. Here is the UDP header. This is a simple header, you can understand it. Again, the length of per word is 32 bit, and this is the offset. Again, it is having mainly the four part. One is source port, destination port, length of the packet, and checksum of the packet. Very simple. So this is about UDP, and now go for Internet Control Message Protocol or ICMP. This protocol is mainly used to communicate about different error messages, and it is mainly a signaling system. So this ICMP packets does not carry any data, it only carry signals or error messages. So it is signaling mechanism using IP network, communicate error condition and other control information about network condition. No broadcast or multicast message is allowed here. So two classes of ICMP messages are there: ICMP error message and ICMP query and response message. So why there is no multicast? Because every time there is an error, the node is going to send a error message or ICMP packet to the source. Okay, so if it allowed to broadcast or multicast ICMP packets, there is a chance that always the network will become busy to deliver unnecessary ICMP packets. So the header of ICMP packet again is another simple one. It is again 32 bit per word, and here are the byte offsets. So it have the type, what kind of ICMP message it is or packet it is. Few are mentioned here. If it is 3, that means destination is unreachable. If type is put at 5, it is a redirect. If it is 4, source sequence. If it is 11, time exceeded. Then the next field is code. It is an 8-bit field. It is subcategory of the type. So type, then what is the subcategory under that, then checksum of the packet. That's all. And other message specific information, if available, that can be there at this point. So this is a small header and small packet, and it does not carry any user data with this ICMP packet. So thank you for watching.